Sarah Winckless believes the home crowd made a big difference as best friend Katherine Grainger finally ended her 12-year wait for an Olympic gold. Grainger, a three-time silver medallist, joined forces with Anna Watkins to win double scull rowing gold at an emotional Eton Dorney in an Olympic record time.